Hi everybody, so for anyone who doesn't know me, my name is Sophie and I own Pawsome Paws Boutique, and I've decided that I'm going to take you guys to Crufts with us this year and I'm going to vlog the full week at Crufts. It's actually my birthday today and I've come into work because we've still got quite a few last minute bits to do, so we're going to Crufts tomorrow. We're going to pack the van and we've got a few little celebrations for my birthday, so I'll probably show you those too. And then we're going to get on our way to Crufts. Can't wait to show you everything, can't wait to show you the stand, can't wait to show you all the dogs. Super super exciting, so I really hope that you enjoy our first vlog. So this year we've not got one van, we've got two vans. So we've got the PPB van, but then we've got this extra large van. It's alright, you can come. We're gonna start packing the van. Jay's gonna do most of it, but me and Emily are gonna be moral support.
Don't stop the rafters.
Hi everyone, it's Crufts setup day. So it's currently 5:45 in the morning. Alarm went off at 5 and I'm just currently sat waiting for my windscreen to defrost, and we're gonna set off to work, go grab the van and head down to Birmingham. So once I'm a bit more awake, I'll take you on the journey with us. It is about 7 o'clock and we're gonna do a little meet the team for Crufts 2023. So we've got Sophie, that's me, hi. We've got Abby. Hi. Abby looks like she's part of admin because she's got all the organisation and the tickets. We've got Emily. Here she is, bright and early. And then we've got Jason. Jay.
Hello.
Come introduce yourself to the vlog. So this is Jay.
Hiya, I'm the main van driver.
Off we go. We'll check in when we get there. Hi guys, so we are now on the road on the way to Crufts. Sat nav saying how long, Jay?
2:12 now.
2 hours 12 minutes, which isn't too bad. It's nice and early, it's only 7:23, so we've got plenty of time to get there, plenty of time to set up. Aim of the game is to try to be set up by 6 p.m. so that we can all have a little bit of downtime before the craziness starts tomorrow. I think we're gonna stop off for a cheeky Greg's maybe halfway.
Definitely a Greg's. Bacon, extra bacon, tomato sauce, well done, flat white.
Emily's behind us in the PPB van, bless her. Thank you.
Still in one piece.
Is he indicating?
No.
Okay. Yeah, so we'll check in a bit. Have you got anything to say, Jay? What are you most excited about?
Being set up.
What you're most excited about?
No. I'm excited to see everybody tomorrow, obviously until Sunday. Once the hard work and setup's done, then it's sort of party time.
We all say that the setup is the worst part of the show. It is. If we could actually have somebody set up for us, I feel like we'd do every show in the country, wouldn't we?
Yeah, definitely.
It's setting up, it's an absolute killer.
I'm breaking down.
I don't mind breaking down, but I feel like it's dead fast.
I'm always itching to
get. We never have that much stuff left though, so maybe that's why. You're always what, itching to get up?
Itching to get the van in and get through like the security.
Jay's very thorough with stuff, I'm a bit more like, throw it in, get it in. Anyway, so it seemed quite quiet this morning, didn't it?
Yeah, touch wood. Sat nav keeps going up and down, but we're fine. Emily's behind us in convoy.
She's got a Disney playlist on.
Yes, and we need to get our walkie-talkie set up there, don't we?
Yeah. Right, we'll check in soon. Bye, bye, bye. Right, so we've got ourselves a Greg's, haven't we, team? Where are they? The team. Got ourselves a cheeky bacon butty, and we're back on the road. How's the journey going, guys?
Very good.
Emily, how's the van driving going?
Lovely.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get one.
Give us all a wave, and we'll see you when we get to Birmingham. We've arrived at the NEC, and we are at our stand. this is all the stock that we've brought. So yeah, we've set a timer for 7.5 hours, and we're gonna try and get the stand set up. So we'll be back when we finish to show you. Guys, the finished look, but we've just wrapped it, and then I realized that I'm the worst vlogger in the world and I've not shown you guys. So you're gonna have to sneak peek in the morning, but we've completed our setup in 7 hours. Guys, give us a hello. We've completed in 7 hours today. So yeah, Ben from Adios is here. Look, so we're gonna go and get a beer and some food. So have a lovely evening. Emily gives a whoop whoop. Abby gives a whoop whoop. First, we'll do Emily's room. So this is Emily's room. Oh, fucking hell. So Emily's got, let me zoom out a little bit. So Emily's got, I'd say that's a king. That's a king bed. Charlie's staying on Saturday nights. Charlie's having that one. Got mirrors. We've got a little dressing table, stunning.
Monitor the van overnight.
Van's just there. If we just come through here, we've got a little bathroom. Emily's going to keep giving us a tour. So the next room. Next room, we've got Abby's room, double bed, dresser, very nice. Keep an eye on the van. Come on, Em, keep giving me a tour. Right, next we've got Nicola's coming on Friday night. So she's in this room. It's a bit chilly in this one. She needs to get the radiators on. Oh, she's a lucky girl. She's got herself a double bed and a dinosaur and a plane. Right, next one, come on, Em.
Cute hat. Where are we going?
We'll go mine and Jay's. Then me and Jay have got our own little living area, which is nice. So we will need to sit down and doing a little...
Cook the fire.
And then, sorry, but can we talk about the garden really quick? So this is the garden. We haven't got any dogs with us, but it's like an acre of garden. Watch the step. And this is mine and Jay's. Like this. Hello, Chippy. We're not keen. We're not keen on the rug. We won't lie. And then this is the king size bed. And then this is the ensuite. Stuns.
Gorgeous.
Another bath.
It's
small. What do you rate it?
Small.
Small. Right, go on, Em. Right, then, we aren't even finished yet, guys. Bye, Jay, wave.
See ya.
Mind your step.
Watch your step. Right, and then we've got a little attaching door, and we're going through now to the dining room, where we'll be having formal entertainment this evening. Then we're through to the kitchen, and if we didn't know what the names of things were, they're just written on here for us. So there we are, cleaning products, dishwasher, and then we're through to the the living space. This is quite cool, isn't it?
It's an island.
Little island. Then we've got a little. Well, it's not little. It's quite a large sofa. And then this is.
We're not
allowed in here.
The cleaning area.
Oh, we've got a washing machine.
Oh, they've given us tablets.
Oh, buzzing. We can put our t-shirts on a wash every night. Well. So yeah, guys, that was that vacuum which we won't be using. Right, I think we'll close that off there, but this is the Crufts hangout. So we just nipped out for a bit of tea. I've ordered a burger.
I've ordered a burger.
Emily's ordered a
pizza.
Abby's ordered a
burger.
Yeah. Burger. We're all getting burgered up, and we've got, me and Jay have got a pint, Emily's got a cider, and Abby has got the poshest gin in a very posh glass.
Posh.
So yeah, I think, after this. We will be going home, getting a shower and having a cup of Yorkshire tea and going to bed. So, bye. And we're back with the vlog.
Hello.
It's Crufts day one. Jay looks happy.
Got my porridge.
We are just in traffic in the snow. And it is 7:24 a.m. So yeah, we're going to get parked up, get fully set up, get the till set up. And hopefully meet lots of lovely customers. I'm really hoping that the snow just has not put people off. Right guys, so we've had our first customer of the day. This is, introduce yourself.
I'm Holly, or Romanian Rudy.
She's travelled all the way from
Glasgow.
And she's already shopping. Right guys, so we're a couple of hours into Crufts. It's getting quite busy. We've had our first doggy brand rep customer. Let me show you who's here. Right, so we've got Ernie Pooh. Ernie,
hey, how's it boy?
He's very, very excited. Ernie. He's got his new harness on, haven't you?
Ernie, Ernie, it's Ernie.
Sorry.
Ernie, sit.
So we've got Ernie Pooh's mum, and we've got Ernie Pooh's dad gives a wave. Are you enjoying yourself? Dog dad's loving it. Look at him. He's loving it. We've got one of our customers here, and her name is
Darcy.
And your dog is called. And she's actually brought a pretend Aussie with her. How cute!
I couldn't bring the real one.
She could bring the real one. So she's brought a pretend one, but you're going to take some pictures, aren't you? So that it feels like he's here. And she's going to. Are you going to be shopping today? She's already got a harness in her hand. We have got a special guest. So we've got Skylar, and Skylar has just got. Where's Skylar? Skylar's just got herself a new lilac adjustable. How pretty do you look? Dinner tonight, Emily has cooked. She's made us chili con carne. We've got chili con carne, cheese, rice, dips, garlic bread. J2O stuns.
Crufts on the telly.
Crufts on the telly. Bonjour.
Hola.
So, I was just editing today's vlog, and I did day one, and I realised that I actually had failed quite largely at vlogging today. So I sat here and I went, "Em, do you want to come on the vlog for a bit?" So we're gonna have a little debrief, aren't we?
Yeah.
So debrief of the day. Crufts day one. Was worried about the snow. Wasn't a problem, was it?
Fine.
Literally fine. Super busy, really successful first day. Sold lots of stock, met loads and loads of people, met loads of repeat customers who we've met before, met some brand reps, we met some really cute show dogs, we ran around our hamster wheel, didn't we?
Got the steps in.
We got the steps in. It's just been a really good day, hasn't it?
Yeah.
What was your highlight of the day?
Getting to meet people that we see like just at shows. So because we do like the packing downstairs, we recognise everyone's names. So then when you get to see them at the show, that's really nice.
It is nice.
And they're like, "Oh, I bet you see my name all the time." We do.
We know the names, don't we? We know the names. But I think that's definitely my favourite thing as well, to see people who've been like following us for years, and they're just like our friends now, so it's nice. Abs, highlight of the day, what did you enjoy?
The whole day.
Abs just loved the whole day. She had a very successful first day working at Crufts. She very much enjoyed it. Jay, don't know where he is.
He's run off.
Jay's run off as soon as he heard me say, "Let's vlog." Feet are hurting, not going to lie. Going to give him about 6 out of 10. What would you rate your feet?
Mine are fine. I'm on a 10 still.
You can't be on 10 after that's 12 hours on your feet.
That's a good
shot. Abby, feet?
I'll give it a 7.
I have got a very large blister on my foot that I had before I came. It's about this big, so I'm currently walking on the balls of my feet. But apart from that, it's been a really good first day. Tomorrow we're going to try to be better with the vlog.
And if you come to the stall, ask Sophie to be on the vlog to encourage her to get more.
That's a good thing to say in here. However, they're not going to see it till after Crufts is finished.
Well, I hope you get to feature on the vlog.
Jay, would you like to just come and say hello to people on the vlog, or not really? Jay, come over here and tell us the highlight of your day, and rate us out of 10 what your feet feel like. You might need to just bob a little bit.
Yeah.
Highlight of my day?
Yeah.
Probably meeting Ernie Pooh.
Oh, that's so cute.
Or how do the new kids on the block do it?
It's like backwards.
My feet are okay.
I don't even know how to do it. Anyway, really busy
first day. Really expecting the worst with the snow, but it turned out to be a buzzing day all around. So end of the day on the high.
What about rate your feet out of 10?
Feet are fine.
What about your finger?
Finger's killing.
Shame, moldy finger.
You can't do that on the thing, it's going on YouTube. We'll have to cut that out.
You'll have to
put a censor. We look forward to tomorrow, and we look forward to meeting anyone who's coming tomorrow, and see you tomorrow, day two of blog.
Christmas.
Christmas.
What this?
Good morning. Good morning.
Morning.
It's Crufts day two.
Day two.
So woken up, got quite a lot of snow. We've got a lot of snow up north.
Hello.
Had a few minor problems we didn't sort out this morning, but
1 hour.
We're in the van. It's 7:20. We're a little bit behind schedule.
If people can make it 4 hours to Crufts, we can make it, can't we?
We can. So yeah, we're gonna set off to Crufts. We've got some crumpets.
Oh yeah, get the crumpets out. Abby's made us some crumpets this morning.
How did Abby make everybody crumpets?
Yeah. Team crumpets.
Team crumpets. And then we're gonna get all set up. And hopefully have lots of lovely customers today. Happy Friday. And we're back with the vlog. So it is day two at Crufts. We've had a slower start this morning, haven't we?
Yeah, a little slow start.
People saying that snow is a bit of a nightmare. We've got quite a lot of customers making purchases. The clothes are flying out again.
More clothes, less dogs.
Yeah.
More clothes.
So many of our new products have been flying out, including our new bougie bag, which I am absolutely obsessed with, and our spring collection has also been flying out. That is all we've got left of the harnesses. Emily's here, gives a wave. Jehu, who's your new mate?
It's Ollie, good boy Ollie.
Hello everybody, so we've just completed
day two, all done.
Day two, all done.
I'm cooking tea.
Very successful day. All our stock is now out, we're running quite low. Jay's gonna make chicken fajitas
for the squad.
Give Emily the night off from cooking.
Emily and the dolls.
Abby's just serving the last customer of the day.
It's
a bit chilly in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're going to...
all black everything.
We're going to wrap up the stall and we're going to get ourselves off.
Day two in the...
And we're back with the vlog. So we're on day three of Crufts. And I won't lie to you, RJ, we turned it down because the other night when I was vlogging, all we could hear was the TV. Right, hi everyone, day three, we're back with the vlog. I won't lie to you, it's now 9:15 p.m. and we've not vlogged anything today. Basically this morning, why didn't we vlog this morning?
Rushed off our feet.
We were still getting ready at like...
Yeah, we were just running a bit late. It was a bit of a hectic morning. And then we arrived at the stand and it was really busy straight away that we just didn't vlog. So I'll introduce you to the rest of the team. So tonight,
new recruits.
We've got some new recruits. We've got Nicola.
Day ones.
Day one,
yeah. We've got Nicola, she looks so small. She's on a little chair, bless her. So we've got Nicola, Molly Lloyd, Cockapoo's mum. Abby's still here, just about.
I'm only dressed.
She's just about here. Jay, my husband, still here.
Still your husband.
I'm gonna keep spinning. Can you just make sure that you're in the thingy when I spin? So we've got Charlie.
Charlie,
come on Emily. Come on. We've got Emily come be in the vlog. Right.
No, you need to plug Emily's chair.
No, we need Emily in the vlog. I'll just quickly talk you through the day. So it was quite busy from the get-go this morning, wasn't it, team?
Met some good dogs today.
Met some very nice dogs today. There she is. She's got a new dressing gown on. Do that little like whipping back and forth with the towel again.
No, actually, you'll see my curly hair.
Go on, whip it back and forth. Woo! Woo! Emily, just
here. Well, cute. Why are you a bit like that?
Emily also made us a dessert platter.
What, is your hair naturally curly?
Yeah.
What? And I've never known that?
Yeah.
You're crazy, you.
Dessert? You haven't got curly hair.
Have you seen the red hair?
Have you?
It's yeah, ringlets.
Hey, why don't you leave it like that?
I like it.
Anyway, she made us a dessert platter. These are
cakes.
Jaffa cake donut.
Jammy donuts.
She
made us a tea platter as well.
She also made us pizza, fajitas, garlic bread.
We should do that wrap thing where you have to put water in your mouth and
stuff.
Oh, yeah!
Can we do that?
Yeah, we can actually. That was quite funny. Right. What else has happened today?
We met a massive dog.
I was going to say, we met the biggest dog in the world.
We met the biggest dog in the world. Oh, Sebastian. We met Sebastian from Verve.
Yeah.
Again. He's just a really sassy poodle. Cool. I met a little dog called Lawrence, who I really loved. I've not stopped thinking about him, to be honest. Oh, and I ordered myself an embroidered sweater and jobbers from Lucy and Lola shop.
Yeah.
Is that the name, yeah? Which I'm really excited about. She draws custom... custom like designs.
Who are you gonna have on it? So, me,
Reuben and Betsy. Yeah. And then you can even get like the Reuben on your wrist and Betsy on your wrist. So I'm really excited about that.
Can't you get me on it?
No. Anyway, me and Emily are about to. Well, can I slap you?
Slap me.
Yeah.
No, you have to do it to each other.
Yeah, you got to put one in your
okay.
mouth.
You got to do rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
Right, you ready?
I need a wrap.
Saturday night entertainment.
So it's 1-2 show, whoever wins gets to slap.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, ready?
I'm laughing straight away.
Let the games begin.
So Emily, we're on day three of Crufts. Emily's made us a bit of pizza and garlic bread. We've also got fajitas in the oven. Abby, Jay,
yo.
We're all we're getting a bit tired now, aren't we? Well, these two are only on day one.
Yeah,
we're on day three.
Day one.
Can somebody else lead the vlog today? Go on.
We hope you've all had a good day. Have you had a good day? Rate your day out of 10.
Okay, I'll rate the day out of 10. I'd give it I've really enjoyed today. I'll give it a 9.
Nick?
What's the room for improvement?
Oh yeah, that's a good point actually.
And that blister on my foot.
I'd say 9.5. The half being I forgot to take a Cadbury's cream egg with me.
I say 9.5 and the 0.5 is because the ice creams cost like £6 or £7 and I weren't paying that.
Fair point, well made.
I'm just going to give it a 10.
And that's the end of day three. Hi everyone, so I think it's official that I will not be becoming a vlogger anytime soon because it's day four and I've not vlogged all day again. You know when I watch like Molly May's vlogs and she says like I've been crap at vlogging today, I'm like, well, just pick the bloody camera up. Well, today I've just done exactly the same. I've not vlogged one thing. It's now 7:30 at night. We've just packed down and we're waiting for Jay to come in across in the van so we can go home. We're all shattered. Charlie and Nicola have gone. James has just helped us pack down. He's gone. Abby's there. Emily's there. And it's just the four musketeers who started the adventure. We're ending it together. Abby, rate your first working at Crufts experience. 10 out of 10. Emily, second working at Crufts experience.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. And I'll give it a 10 out of 10. We're all shattered. We're literally going to blast it straight home. I don't think we're going to even stop for a McDonald's or anything. We're just going to keep powering through. Get home. Cannot wait to see Reuben and Betsy. And that's it. This is me closing off the vlog. Don't think I'll be vlogging again. I've not been very good at it. But yeah, sorry for the lack of content. See you soon.